好，谢谢你, Miss Acha. Good morning, Mr. Ken, HOD, Supervisor, and all Kung Kwan family members. 大家早安. So, Mandarin challenge of the day is 你打加强针了吗? Okay, so here, can 老师 invite Anis 可以吗?
可以,老师.
好的,来, 你
你
打加强针
打加强针了吗?
Very good. We go for the full sentence, yeah? 你打加强针了吗?
你打加强针了吗?
Very good. 谢谢. Anis pronunciation also very good. Like, so the next one, can 老师 invite? Are you unique, 可以吗?
可以,老师.
好的,来,你打加强针了吗? Then we go for the full sentence. 你打加强针了吗?
你打加强针了吗?
很好,谢谢, are you unique? And then the last one, can 老师 have... Can 老师 have Nurin, 可以吗?
可以,老师.
Okay, 来,你?
你?
打加强针?
打加强针?
冷吗?
冷吗?
We go for full sentence, yeah? 你打加强针了吗?
你打加强针了吗?
很好,谢谢你. Okay, so 你打加强针了吗? And here is, have you gotten your booster yet? Okay, like 你, 你 refers to you, as everyone know. 打 is to inject, but at here, 老师 can teach you all one thing is that 打 is actually a hand move, how to say, kata kerja, a hand movement by hand. Okay, a hand movement. Okay, so we call it as 打. 加强针, and here is a booster shot. Okay, le, le is already, ma is a question mark. Okay, so if you already have your booster shot, so how are you going to reply? You can reply, 我打加强针了. Okay, so this is how you reply. All right, so at here, hashtag booster shot, and hashtag vaccinated, hashtag done for three, and hashtag 古关 lifestyle. As you can see, Mr. Ken already done his 加强针了. Okay, 打加强针了. So at here, 老师要问, 老师 want to ask, have you all gotten your booster shot yet? 打加强针了吗?
打了,打加强针了,很好,
very good, very full sentence. As just now, Ajia 老师 got said, 打了, which means done already, inject already. Okay, this is a short form of it. If you want to go for the full sentence, you can say, 我打加强针了. Okay, so thank you for the Mandarin challenge of the day from Huang 老师, and also 谢谢大家, have a nice day. So, Ajia 老师.